today's video, I'm exploring Molly Stark Sanatorium, an abandoned tuberculosis hospital that was built in the late 1920s. Named after the wife of General John Stark, Molly Stark was constructed under the misconception that sunlight and fresh air were necessary for patients' recovery of tuberculosis. Bedridden patients with the worst cases of tuberculosis were sent to the upper floor. As improvements to their health were noted, they were transferred one floor lower at a time, until they eventually reached the first floor. Just in 1946 alone, 153 patients died from tuberculosis at this facility. In 1952, expansions were constructed, increasing the hospital's capacity to 230 patients. In the 1950s, advancements in antibiotics allowed for the treatment of tuberculosis, which made it impractical for the facility to continue operating as a tuberculosis hospital. In 1956, the name was changed to Molly Stark's Hospital and began admitting non-tuberculosis patients. Molly Stark Hospital continued operating until 1995, when it was closed due to declining patient numbers and an aging facility. This place has been abandoned for 26 years. A barbed wire fence sits along the perimeter of the building, making it almost impossible to get in. But somehow I found a way. Join me as I explore what's left.
of these rooms pretty much look the same. Hospital beds. This stuff is old. That looks really old, like an old hospital. Like the main lobby. I bet it was beautiful back in the day. Fireplace. Someone lit all the documents on fire. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. It's the front balcony. I can't go out there. It'd be too obvious. I can't get caught. This is fucked up. Oh, I can't walk this way. The ceiling, y'all. That's the top floor. Damn. Look at this railing. What the hell? Beautiful though. This whole place is falling apart. God. This is creepy. It's creepy looking. Hell no. Damn. I could have swore I heard somebody. That's weird.
as I conclude the first half of my exploration. Make sure you stay tuned for part 2, as the best is yet to come. I recommend subscribing so you don't miss it.